Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by. If this is your first visit, I'd sure be honored if you'd consider clicking on that subscribe button down there, and remember to hit that bell as well. That way you'll never miss another episode of Dude RV. Today, I find myself at Roosevelt State Park in Mississippi. I don't have my little high-speed mobility scooter. Little Red is still dead. And so we're gonna be doing a driving tour in White Lightning, the half-ton tow-behind tag-along pickup. So let's go check out Roosevelt State Park. Beautiful little park. Wouldn't you agree? If you're headed east or west on I-20 and passing through Mississippi and you need a place to spend the night, hey, I can't think of a better place. It certainly be the Walmart parking lot all day long. Hey, if this is your first visit to Dude RV and you're still with me at this point, I sure appreciate that. I hope you consider clicking on the subscribe button, and if you do, remember to hit that bell as well. And for those of you who have been following along, thank you. That's why I get to visit these really cool places. It's because you guys continue to support me. Thank you for that. And for my patrons, you guys rock. All right, y'all come back now, you hear?